Back to Beyond Two Souls. This is amazing. Why are you called Jody?
Hi, who's there?
I'm losing my mind.
No, you're not. Help me. Help me. My name is Jody.
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but Hold you up against the cold.
Thanks.
Careful, Zad. How long you been in the streets, kid?
A few weeks, something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that? Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi.
You've risen from the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
The results of the test stand.
What? Chloe hides it.
Leave me alone. We've been running for weeks, and for what? I have no home, no money, no food. My life is a fucking disaster. I'm tired of running. I give up. Do you hear me? I give up.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, wanna see how things work around here?
Sure.
Need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I will try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him. Serves him right.
Can I have some money?
That's awesome. Here.
take that money item. I'm no thief.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out. Easy money, sugar. Just for your sweet lips.
I'm hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it. No bums in here.
Please. It's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops.
Okay. Okay.
Get so run down.
People just fall on hard times.
Thank you. How's it going?
Not great. You? Stay here, I'll see what I can scrounge up, okay?
And you won't get hurt.
Look here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling, Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
My dick.
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Yourself, Jody. Hope you like tuna, because that's all there is.
What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I had some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. It's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today.
Yeah.
Freak. Mistake.
No, you're not.
Someone I hate.
You're a hero.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Come on.
Kane's gone. How did you do that?
Why did you... Oh, my God.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Yeah, why? How was it?
I'm gonna find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way. Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Okay. We're gonna be back.
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen, I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on.
Huh?
There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere. We need to find the switch to open the security gate.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! Oh god, I didn't miss that.
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Wolf is there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Go.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Oh my god.
Okay, let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
I'm fucking leaving! Ow!
I gotta cut the cord. Babe. Easy so far, babe.
Welcome.
Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now. I'll go get the others.
So tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, hello, Walter, Zoe.
Her language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. Magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Yeah, boy. Help. No problem.
You're a miracle, Joey. Our miracle.
Okay. The title of the video is Our Miracle.
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Someone help me! Get out!
can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
Downstairs, quick!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
Showing me this.
Is
she my mother?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Huh?
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Protect me from what?
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
You wanna lower your face? Wanna take a bath? What? What do you wanna do, Judy? You wanna... Okay. You don't wanna do anything. Let's...
It's getting late. Bedtime, Jody. Your pajamas are on the couch.
Couch.
All right. Find somewhere to change.
The bathroom. The bathroom.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Time to go to sleep.
Bunny Gruff, where's my rabbit?
I don't know. Is that your rabbit?
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Yeah, except I know. Where did your rabbit go?
I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story.
Thank you.
happening? Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
Could there be... Who is that? See us on the next Jody episode.